Hi, my name is Jesse Schell. I'm the head football coach here at Miami Christian School in Miami, Florida. In this clip, we're going to talk about how to long snap a football, and that's probably one of the most underrated positions in football, but one of the most important. And it all starts with a grip. When you grip the football here, you need to make sure that you got it in a throwing position with your right hand or left hand to get that throwing hand on there. Then you place the left hand on in a perpendicular way. So when you place that hand, it's only a guide. In the same way that when you shoot a basketball, that hand is a guide. And what you want is you want that nose of the football to be down and not up, down and not up, because we don't want a flight of our ball to become a duck. All right, so we find our target first. That's number one, find the target through your legs. Number two is we get loaded. We get spring loaded, get that butt down, legs ready to explode. Number three, we explode through. Don't snap it, just snap your hands through, don't snap the ball. We explode through, we pop our legs, explode through, and we make sure we follow through with our hands. So let's see into demonstration. Demonstration, we're gonna find the target first. We're gonna spring load ourselves, explode, and follow through. Good. One more time, one more time. It's vitally important that when you fire through, you really snap those hands through and you pop your legs. All right, let's try again. Find the target, spring load, explode, follow through. Very good. Something else you might want to know, when you snap the ball, if your ball is going off to the left or off to the right, an important thing to remember is, as you snap the ball, your hand should end up pointing to the kicker. So whether you're snapping for a field goal, snapping for a punt, when you get through, both fingers should be pointing at that kicker. That way, you make sure that you're on target. Now, if your snap start seems to be going to the right or to the left, you might want to adjust that left guide hand. If it's going too far to the right, a lot like a golf swing, you kind of want to just move it over a little bit to the left, overcorrect a little bit, and that way, you can get your snap on target. This is Coach Jesse Schell.